Dobson still trying to lose that defender. Snapshot there by Snodgrass is blocked down. Taylor Wabick, that one gets deflected in front and it goes in. Good things happen when you put pucks on net and UConn open. Curious to see who actually claims this deflection. Summer Rae Dobson is the one that's skating forward. Credit though, Taylor Wabick making things happen. She's going to get the assist. That's her 15th of the season. One of the best facilitators in hockey.